I haven't had a good fish dinner in days.
In days?
Oh, I've been getting by. A few insects now and then.
A few insects now and then? But that doesn't sound like enough food for a big bird like you!
Whoa, don't worry about it. We'll help you find some fish.
What she said!
Yes, yes! We will do whatever it takes to find you some fish, Flo. Anything at all!
Yeah, like look under the pond to see if we can find any fish.
Beg your pardon, but I believe you said under the pond, as in under water.
Count the mouse in.
And the bunny.
And the hell. You go ahead, friends. I'll stay with Flo. She needs me. Right, Flo? Say you need me.
Looking for fish.
Or clues to where the fish went.
Or fishy clues.
Water. Why is it always water?
Think they found any fish?
Let's see what's up. Or more appropriately, down.
Any fish?
Nope. Ooh, wait! There's a tadpole looking for something to eat.
Who isn't? Let me see.
Bingo! It found some green slimy stuff. Delicious.
That's what we call algae. It's a kind of plant, but it lives in the water and has no roots.
My word! There's usually more algae down there than that.
You guys, we saw a fish!
Ah, a fish!
But the little fishy swam away.
Well, if there's one fish, there must be more.
We only saw one.
I saw a tadpole, you guys, and it was eating algae.
Oh, we saw it too.
Yeah, yeah, but the fish chased away the tadpole before it could finish eating the algae.
Everybody's hungry. What's going on here?
We've got to figure it out. For Flo